The couple reasons why you shouldn't buy Battlefield.
And what are you supposed to be, a disappointment?